Right up, guys, well there's the starter motor. It lives up there, and I've removed everything here, and this is the passenger wheel well, and I'm no better off, so I've got to give up, because even though I can see some bolts where I could undo it, I know I've got no hope in hell of reattaching those like wire cable lines. So I'm thinking it's gonna have to wait a week. Next week I'm gonna remove the whole intake manifold, which I'll show you now, but there's no access here. I'm trying to get off the ground. Okay. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and remove this entire intake assembly, including the throttle body here, which is not gonna be easy, but it's actually, I don't know, some bolts here are pretty difficult to get to. There's nothing else I can do. I might try and pull out that power steering pump, maybe that will help me, I've no idea. Maybe if I remove this I can get to it, don't know. But I've got to give up, because I just heard word that a newspaper carrier's in hospital and the wife needs to do part of that route tomorrow, so I think we're going to need both of these vehicles on the road. And luckily I haven't disassembled anything apart from charcoal canister, which slams back on, and the air filter and everything like that. So I'm going to have to give up for now, which is really annoying because I really want the end of this job. Oh dear, never mind. Some you'd lose and some you win. At least I haven't broke nothing. End.